Hey guys, it's Victoria and welcome back to Femhead. Today I'm going to talk about how my period has changed since having Theo. So it turns out your period often does change after giving birth. From what I can gather from other moms, it's pretty common for your periods to change. So this isn't technically my period, but it's period related, so it's worth sharing. Obviously pushing a baby out changes things. For the past several years, I have used a menstrual cup. I've made lots of videos on them if you guys have been around Femhead Town. And I've used a menstrual cup in combination with period underwear, and that has just been my go-to combo for managing my periods. Well, for several months, I just wasn't feeling the whole putting a cup slash anything up there scene. So I just relied on using my period underwear slash like big maternity pads to deal with my period. As I'm filming this, it was my previous period that I decided, you know what? Screw it. Let's throw the old cup in and see what happens. Fully knowing that it wasn't going to work because I wasn't expecting the smaller size to work. Immediately putting it in, I could tell that it just wasn't sitting in there right, but I was just kind of bebopping around my house. I was like, what the heck, let's just leave it in there and see what happens. I am my own guinea pig. Quite a while later, I was like, oh, I'm gonna take a shower. And I don't know what prompted me to do it. I don't know if I was like leaning over to like scrub my legs or something, but I looked, and I kid you not, that cup was coming out of me. Like I could see the bottom part of a cup coming out of my vagina. I was like, huh, no wonder I wasn't feeling comfortable and it felt like it wasn't sitting in there right because it wasn't sitting in there at all. It was hanging on by a thread. So yeah, my vagina is bigger, surprise, surprise. Like I knew that's what was gonna happen. It's not going to return back to its like original pre-baby size after pushing a baby out. Like I never expected that. So I had to order a larger cup, which I knew I was going to have to do all along, but I finally got around to doing it. Cramps. I've made an entire video about cramps and the different types of cramps that I think I've experienced during my periods. And it's kind of comical, so I'll link that down below if I remember it. Pre-baby, pre-birth cramps for me were like lower back cramps, your general like ovary area cramps, and then the spicy little butthole cramps. I mean, they weren't little, they were spicy. Post-baby cramps for me, I feel like are all in like the seat of my lady bits, if that makes any sense. Like my vulva, perineum, where the baby came out of, like probably all the trauma and damages is where I feel the cramps during my periods now. Like if you've ever given vaginal birth and like had to deal with that postpartum healing of that area, then you know like what I'm talking about, but it's definitely like, it feels like a smaller version of postpartum healing. I also will get cramps if I push myself too hard. We went on a walk the other day. We got home and I was just like cramping. I was cramping like while we were out walking. Especially now, if I push myself too hard or far, that I will cramp as well. Oh, one example of this winter we were at a gala and it was like this fun dancing, like everyone was having a good time party. I was really enjoying dancing, but because of my cramps, I couldn't dance throughout the night. The stretches of dancing I could do got shorter and shorter, and it ended with me just like having to sit at my seat basically to like put pressure on the area to like help ease the cramps. So yeah, you need to tell me. I'm sure there's some like trauma and damage down there that needs to get dealt with, and I probably need to do a better job of doing Kegels and all that stuff, but this is just me like being open and honest, like this is what I'm dealing with. As for flow, I want to say it's noticeably heavier, but at the same time I haven't yet used like a tampon or cup or any of that besides my one experimental go with the old cup that didn't go well. So I don't know if it's just like the same amount, but I'm used to managing it with like a cup and period underwear, and now I'm just dealing with like period underwear and pads. And so it like looks and seems like it's more, feels heavier to me. I've had to lay down a towel to sleep on a few times. I've had to pull out my postpartum maternity pads. That was last period. So I wanna say it's heavier, but I'm also curious to see how often I have to change my cup once my cup does come. Currently, for the most part, especially on my heavy days, I soak through my period underwear too fast to like even use them. Like I would blow through my entire stash of period underwear in a day. So I had just been using up pads that I got for like the postpartum period. So I'm really hoping that once my cup arrives, I can go back to my usual combo of cup and underwear. And so far, that is the ways in which my periods are different. They're not bad. I wouldn't say the cramps are like especially bad or anything. They're just different and just heavier. The flow is. Anyways, those are the ways in which they've changed. Let me know down below if you have had a baby, how your periods have changed, or whether they haven't changed and they went back to like how they were before, any of that sort of stuff. Leave that down below. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!